time has come. We've known the price, know where to run, where were our goodbyes. What we wouldn't give to never know this truth. But now that I'm here, I'm ready to join, I'm ready to join you.
Hello everybody, what's going on? What's up? What's going on, guys? Welcome. How is everybody doing tonight? Welcome to day 4 of Let's Blindly Play. I'm calling it Let's Blindly Play. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. Okay. The music here, and let's just get on with the business. Right, close this, change the scene, and then let's mute this. Let's go straight into Tropical Freeze. There it is. Alright, let's go on and get this thing started. Oh wait. What up, Zach? You and your damn table flipping pyramid. Donkey Kong. Okay. Well, here we go. Don't know what time someone's supposed to be coming over, but when it does, I'll take a small break. Just a little small break to take care of business. But gotta do what I gotta do. Okay. Okay, so when we last left off, we got halfway done through the island number 5, or we need to call it world 5, I don't know. I call it island number 5, which is the Juicy Jungle. And here we are! And we got past Panicky Paddles. I'm thinking we need to go back into Panicky Paddle, because I don't remember if there was a secret in there. You see that one circle at the bottom? I'll go back in here and... Panicky Paddles. Panicky Paddles. Wait. I know exactly who we need. Yep, I know exactly who we need, and I know exactly where this secret exit is. Here we go! That is the wrong. Oh yeah, that was just for a puzzle piece. Ow! Yo, that's not right! No! Back on! What we need to do, oh. We need to take Dixie. Oh God. Man, the feeling when you haven't played this game for days and you haven't forgotten how to prep, how to do, whoa. Give me some of that thing. That's a life. Oh, that would work. I gotta take it easy because I'm taking Dixie all the way near the end where the secret exit is. Come on, tell me where the next heart is. Forget that plan. Okay, I gotta start it over. I don't think there's another barrel that gives me a Kong. This is gonna be something. Gotta count this. What's up, gamer? I'm doing good. Am I a Trump supporter? Why would I be? I know it says it on me, but you didn't read the rest of the shit. No! Back in! Hey Kevin, what's up? Down there has got to get me another barrel. I'm not going down like this. I gotta be careful for the rest of the way. I'm taking Dixie all the way to the end. Dang, that don't work. Ah! I haven't learned not to jump high. Take Dixie all the way to the end. No mistakes. But yeah, we can get it out. That's how it is. Doing good. So what do we got? Jammin' jams. Got. Come on out, squawks. What's going on, Ed? What's going on, Val? What's going on? Let's see what we got. Hehehehe. Got it! Nothing to it. Let's keep moving. Two lives at once. Cool, I like that. Oh god. We got these guys out here. Keeping my eyes out. No sign from Squawks. Aha! Let's go get this next puzzle piece. What? What? Let me see. Hold on. Let me see what they got. That I don't know. Oh well. Let's see. Now I gotta go back. Oh god. That was stupid. I should have grabbed. Oh. I jumped. Oh god, no, no. Okay.
And extra life. That's all the Kong letters. I gotta come back for that other puzzle piece. Jelly Jamboree. I see the puzzle piece. That was easy. Just roll into the jelly. Any other reasons why they call it Jelly Jungle? Oh, a juicy jungle. Oh, hell. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Ball. Are those meant to be traps? Huh? Oh, I see what's going on. Get rid of the owl. Thank you. I see how tricky this gets. What the difference? The green lets you bounce higher. Boing, 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 boing. Got anything else? No! Give me my puzzle piece. How do I get that one? Well, never mind. Got it. Cool. Oh, you suck! Talking about. What do we got? Oh, damn. Frosty fruits. No! Button pressing. What? No, I think it's taking Diddy along this time. I saw! A Growlithe and a Doduo! Let me go in. Let's rock. Oh, it's just a banana cone. Oh, let me get it. I need to do that. I am not letting this go away. There you go. I am not letting the puzzle piece get away from me. I see something. Background. Wasn't prepared to stop. Wonderful. You got anything else, game?
Why?
Oh, maybe I should wait. Didn't think I see that barrel. Alright. Give me more reasons to stay alive. Ha ha! Right up to 7 out. What's up? Welcome. What's up? What's up? Awesome! Wait, the G! I did not see the G, but where was it? No, we're going back. I need that G. How did I miss the G? I've been good. This game is good so far. Oh! Yeah, we need to get rid of you. 7 hours, you don't mind me asking, what type of food are you? Yum.
Gotcha!
Oh god, I missed. No! Okay, 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 okay! Oh, the G. I don't need to go after that no more. Okay, take your time. Careful. We're not done yet. Oh boy. Platform problems. Prepared to see a lot of deaths. I am such an idiot. I missed the first platform. Oh, I gotta be quick with this. Well, I'm putting my platforms. Well, somewhat platform skill to the test. No! It's gonna be a lot of deaths here. Oh god. No puzzle piece yet. We got our first puzzle piece. How? You gotta be quick. I went too early. I went too freaking early. I gotta slow down. Wait. Interesting. Man, this is just like recording every freaking death. I got it. That was gonna be a death of me. See what I mean? Why won't it register the roll? It won't register! Oh, what? I did not see the slam. Oh, game levels suck. Well, I missed that opportunity! Interesting. Where they came up with these levels is pure evil. Not that way! Give me a chance! Welcome back, welcome back. We will make progress. It's probably this is gonna be the one I die the most. Huh. Doesn't even a moment's hesitation. Progress. Squawks is telling me something. There's a puzzle piece up there. Let's go on record and say the temple levels suck. What? Oh no, I need a high today. Okay, I made it. Now what? Oh man. Oh look, puzzle piece. Only a matter of taking it easy. Oh god! Cool. What did I do wrong? I'm thinking the rest of the levels is gonna be harder than the next. Why did I hesitate? I got something.
Has the doorbell rang? We're both be waiting on the landlord.
Let me know if the
door... You need to keep your headphones off, nigga. I'm not supposed to be here. Keep your headphones off.
What did I say about that? Okay, come on. What? Wait. I'm not ready to move yet. Okay. Thank you.
Ow! I didn't even hit the ceiling? Damn! I hit the ceiling! This is going to suck. Look how many deaths I'm racking up. Oh god, oh god, I'm slipping, I'm slipping! At a time where I can't afford to slip up. One, two, three! Nice. Did that in one shot? One, two, three, four, five, six, no! This is gonna be the death of me. I swear. Both get hit. Huh. Oh god! Ah! Okay, made it. Whew. Now tell me why did I had to jump early. Man, these levels suck. Damn it!
Fuck, oh man! Why do these things gotta make me nervous? I really don't like this! You suck! How many did I rack up since I started this? Let's see, was it from 327 to now 369? I have like 42 deaths now in this stupid temple level! Ain't that just wonderful? There's like little room for error. Little to no room for error. Ah! Yet I hear no sign for the doorbell. Is it not supposed to be? I'm supposed to be hearing from someone. Oh. What's up, Jeeves? What's up? No, I gotta wait. Press jump! Where am I jump? I'm going crazy over here. What's up, blogger? What's up? What's up? I am gonna take it. But I'll increase this. I'll keep this going, but I'll be back in a bit. I gotta get me something to drink and then
I'll be right back, guys. Be right back. Thank you.
Okay. I have returned. Oh, that took so long. I had some other things to take care of. But I am back and I'm ready to get back into Tropical Freeze and hope we can pass this stupid temple level. Alright. Alright. I think I'm ready. Let's go. Do take it easy. Oh god, oh god, yeah, I never got hit there before. This is making me nervous. Stupid platforms. Okay, I know what I gotta do now. Don't skip any platforms. Oh god, okay, I think I... Oh man. Temple levels suck. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. I can't look. No! Oh, they. Oh, thank. Thank you, J.
Jag Heist for the follow. Welcome to the agency. Welcome. And if you're just No worries. If you're just joining in, you're going to see me die here a lot. These temple levels in this game suck. Wah! What's the right timing for these? But it's very much appreciated. Thank you. Okay, saved myself. This is the hardest DK. Oh, wait. The hardest DK game you ever played? This? What was your second hardest? If I may ask. Nice. I don't know, compared to Donkey Kong Country Returns and this, yeah. How did I miss? I am so losing control here. Come on. No! I see why. And then me has to record every death. Oh man. Yay, thank you, Billy, for the 70 bits! Thank you. What's up, Billy? How you doing tonight? YouTube, Vic, how are you doing tonight? Crap! Okay, I made it. You bad tie. There you go, Billy. You got that new badge. Oh God, this makes me nervous as hell. Yeah.
going?
Wait, what do you incorporate the raining code? It requires money and sign up for an account on a website. In the Twitter DMS. Yeah, show me. I wanna see. And I'll check it out after the stream. No! I think I know another way to skip all that. I think I know how I can skip all that. You suck. Never do that. Wait, did I count that last death? I don't think I did. I think I have to add two. Alright, I'll add two after I die here. Something I didn't add. Oh, maybe I'll add now. Okay, so now we're up to date. It's because I didn't add the last one before the very last one. Now everything is up to date. Oh God. I see how it works. Depends if my PC can handle it though. Yeah, you know what my laptop is capable of. Oh God, here we go! Now you tell me I'm not supposed to do that without you. The hit. Now I have to go get another heart from here. Yeah, it's an honest last lurk, but it's worth saving the link for the future upgrade. Okay, I'll save the link. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it! I didn't make it. These tempo levels suck. I get it, it's a challenge, but at what point do you consider a challenge? The point where you die a lot? Ay ay ay! How many do I have now? Wait, is that 54? My jump doesn't work. Now I got 53. This level is going to be the death of me if I don't clear this. Well, how about that? I gain one life back, and then I lose that same life. Oh boy. And I bet many of you are probably thinking, why do I want to have a sidekick with me? I want to do this legitimately, whatever. Oh. Ow! Thank you for the 20 bits, Billy! Hey, wait a second. 1080. Hello. No! Why? Okay, that's worth it. That probably will be worth mentioning on the next stream. I will look after. Oh, okay. $10.80. And that also represents a lot of things when you see 1080. Remember 1080 snowboarding? Even though I haven't played it. What?
Yeah.
Hi. You tell me how I'm supposed to get past this without getting hit right there. This would absolutely suck. We will make progress if it kills me. If it kills me. Okay, I gotta start rolling at that point. I used to make it without the rolling. Now I am missing? That shouldn't happen. These types of levels that you cannot afford to hesitate. Like, you can't make a single mistake. Alright, you're done for it. Whoa! I jumped too early. I know it's Oh God. See, I need to make it without it. All right, got it. Oh, okay. How did I get hit there? Woohoo!
Now I know of his time, and they get past! This sucks! I can skip over that with just the right timing. Probably gonna see me do that only once. Knowing my luck, it's bad. Bad. Duh. Hey, DJ! What's up, dude? What's up? How are you? Whoa! That took me for a loop. At least we made progress. A little progress. How far is this stupid level? I want out! For 5 hours in this level. I've been through worse. I forgot which level it like took like what. I forgot which temple that I died a lot. I think it was like almost 100 deaths on that one stinking temple level. This is the level that doesn't end and goes on and on, my friends.
Hurry!
Martha, how about this tempo? It sucks. That's what's about this tempo. It sucks. Wait, what do you mean you kind of feel bad playing Breath of the Wild? Wait, what's going on? Hold on. I looked at that partially. I didn't read the whole thing. What do you mean you feel bad playing Breath of the Wild? It's like the temple would lead into lots of death. Yes, lots of death. Oh, this part sucks. This part sucks. This part sucks. No! Oh, you're playing Breath of the Wild. Lame! Lame! That's not towards you, but wait, I'm talking about the lame how I got hit there. Hold on a second. Any of my mods here? We need a couple of shoutouts. Oh, I forgot. We need shoutouts. I don't know how I got hit there. I thought I jumped well. All night long. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be hearing this a lot. I am gonna die, am I? Yep. We need shout out DJ for one. Oh, I missed. Thank you. Huh.
Ho ho! Ever feel like you're gonna slip up somehow? That's what I'm feeling with this game! Okay. Take a time to regroup. Maybe or maybe not. I don't know. I'm just moving. I want out of this hellhole. I want out of this hellhole so bad I can't stop moving. This part's gonna suck. Going insane. I was gonna make it. Zach needs one. I'm going insane here. Thank you.
climb these levels, you gotta keep moving. You gotta be on the constant move. Oh, okay. That was just to get the puzzle piece. Go, 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 go! Wait, 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 no! Wait, 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 wait! Oh God! Okay, what'd I do? What'd I do? What'd I do? Squawk was screaming something! Yeah, Gingos, hey! Thank you for the host and the raid, Gingos! Yep, and a shout out to Gingos as well. Majora's Mask! Another one of those Zelda games I need to play. Hey, welcome everybody, welcome! Welcome, welcome, welcome. How was the game, Gingos? How far did you get? Wait a second. I don't think you can say because... I don't want to be spoiled. I don't know. If you were to give a percentage, how far are you in the game? Ow. Help me. I'm going insane in this game. Hey, that's cool. And a shout out for Kippy 2. Wait, oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 and 2.5. Some collector from their hit 3D platformer Banjo-Kazooie that says help. help until you collect him, and then he says, Gingles, what do you mean? Ha ha! Yep, that's exactly what he said. Ginjo, wee! I'm doing good, British Andy. Pretty doing good. Games and demos. Oh yeah, the last thing you were doing was that vodcast. What is this? Oh, I have a follow on Twitter. Sweet, thank you. That Desiree, thank you for the follow on Twitter. I jumped! I jumped! For those who are just joining, I think I lost count how many times I died. Hold on, I need to go back. How many times have I died here? I didn't jump. Well, that's what the game is. And what I mean is, I lost count on how many times I died in this stupid level. I wish the scroll back didn't have to be gone. I think I'm gonna get hit. I got hit and died! I'm simply about to go insane here. Little by little, it increases. And I'm glad you guys are enjoying this. It's these stupid temper levels that make me go insane every time. Little by little, my insanity meter grows. Already there. What are the signs again? I forgot what are the signs. If you guys see any signs of me going insane, let me know. no, oh no, oh no, oh no, okay. Ah! Oh, come on, don't make me nervous, please. Don't make me crack! Squawks is screaming at something. Not unless I'm missing something, or do I have to collect all those banana coins in order to trigger a puzzle piece? That's my. That's my only logical reason. Do I have to collect those banana coins in order to trigger a puzzle piece? It's gotta be that. No! Guess it's gotta be that. Ain't you guys glad that I collected all those lives every time I attempt a temple level? Huh. What? No, Vic, no! I am not playing Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric! Besides, every time you bring that up, someone that lost a bet has to play it. And I think you guys know who that is. I jumped! You fool! Oh, look at this, 420. 420 blaze it. Of no return. You still open your gun. Thank you for the bit, Andy! Wait, what did I say? Here's a bit towards the lyric! I don't wanna suffer! Come on, just get. That's it! I'm out of here! Get me the hell out of here, please! Please, I'm out! Yes! Yes! Oh, finally! I am out of here! Yeah! I hate these stupid temple levels. I know they were That does not reassure me, please. Alright, now we're gonna go face the boss! Punch Bowl! Ay ay ay, these stupid temple levels, why? I think that temple level is the most I died in. I can't remember if it's the second one. What the? It's a polar bear licking on a popsicle. Hi, and there goes the popsicle, eaten by piranhas. Oh, he's got a hammer with spikes on it. Bring it on, boy! See what you gotta do now. Come on, swing the hammer. What? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. I can't do that though. Oh, you suck! I see what you're getting at. He's an endangered species. Is he cursing at me? Oh God! Oh really? Oh, he's doing that now. Give me a heart. I can't get up there. please! Damn! I like to think he's frozen. Well, I can throw a bomb at him. Alright, that speeds up the process. What? Oh God, I see what you're driving at! Holy crap, you got some surprises, don't you, boy? Oh, I'm not gonna make it to the bomb. That's it! Yeah! 24! Not bad! Oh, so we at the island now, huh? Donkey Kong Island! God!
Go back to Coca-Cola, you!
So, we at Donkey Kong Island! I was thinking this time we can get done with this whole thing. You think we can do it? Or maybe I gotta go back to the other levels and collect the other puzzle pieces. I wanna collect those. Homecoming hijinks! Let's go! Damn, look at the background. Bring it on! Let's rock! Oh, now they're making it real! Easy! So, I don't think we can go back. It's Oh, no!
What do we got here?
Whee!
Huh? Gonna let me get back on. Whee! Squawks is not saying anything yet. That's William the Fifth. Okay, he's saying something. Look. Yeah! Set up 5 puzzle pieces. There you go! Woohoo! Oh no! Yeah, okay, okay. And then where was the other one? Seashore War! All right, let's rock! Oh yeah, get what the sign says. No swimming. So take that advice. That's what you were hiding. Oh, hi! In the igloo you go! How hard can this be? Done! We got it! Lift to all your might. I died getting the O. Don't hear that often. I died getting the O. Now, for me doing that, there's gotta be something. Oh, and now that I see. That holds the secret! So, you gotta go. No! No! Yeah, if you can take it, you'll die! That guy had any other choice. Lame! That's my ticket inside! But first let me grab these, see if that holds anything. Extra life! Okay, I shall not fail! I didn't fail! Yeah! Let's go! There's something over there. Oh, it's sinking. It's... Why? Hello, my ass. Okay, I see where now. Ow! Lame! I swear to God, that wasn't supposed to touch me. That wasn't supposed to touch me. So we've done well in getting all the Kong letters. As I fall to my death. I'm not sure if Squawks ever squeaked about a puzzle piece yet. Yo, babe. Could it be? Oh, It's on top there. How do I get on top there? How do I get on top? Oh, death by frozen fish. Okay, the problem is, how do I get on top there? That's a puzzle piece right there. Never mind, I figured it out on my own. I need that jumping guy to get me on top there. Alright, now I can get the hell out of here. Now you're gonna say falling ice. We done it! What do we got? Aqueduct Assault! Alright, let's go! Aqueduct Assault. Sometimes you gotta look at the back. Oh! It comes to this type of level. Hi! It's one of these! Fire at will! Easy! Nice going, Squawks! Poor we're always getting fired at. Squawks? What are you? Oh, I see where. Checkpoint! What? But we got the puzzle piece. That's all that matters. Send this whole thing crashing down on me! Ain't leaving it out, that puzzle piece! No, not puzzle piece, the Kong letter. Okay, now you got me. Oh god, gotta move! Squawks, you have not said anything yet! We're missing one! That's worrying me a bit. Do I go up here? Okay, I guess I missed one somewhere. I don't know where I missed a puzzle piece, but I'll go back for it as soon as we finish the rest of this. Alright, what's next? Blurry Flurry! I'm not liking the looks of this. Look at the background next to the level. Something tells me it's gonna be another goddamn minecart level. Oh no. Oh, help me. I see where we need to go now for our first puzzle piece. Alright, Squawks, I know you. Carry this. Anyone like this theme? Anyone here like this a bonus theme? A bonus! Whoa. No, it's not one of those! It's one of those stupid rocket barrel levels! God damn it all! This game is cruel sometimes. Get your fat ass out of the way! Mm-hmm. You seen worse. What's worse? Battletoads. Oh. That game. I'm glad I may have to play in the future, but I can tell of the agonizing pain. Checkpoint. I don't like that look. I don't like that look. He's back. I remember that fool. I remember that fool! Look, that guy in the ice over there, that's creeping me out. The end. Hey, heal. So much rage. Yes. But I will get through it. My persistent levels are high. Ow, no. Where's the Hoyt? Got it! Now there's another puzzle piece. Look, that guy's creeping me out in that little stupid big ass iceberg. Yo! Thank you. I think I know what I need to do. I need to get every single one of those, the banana coins and the stupid bananas. Why must you be cruel? Yo! What are the hitboxes? This sucks ass. Like I said, my persistency levels are high. I will get through this. That I got extra life.
Let's go. Now they call me.
So how you know that they're
here? Because I called them. I was supposed to be waiting for him. I got it here.
When you come
to mm-hmm. Oh, alright then. Sorry about that. Whoa, what happened to my...
Okay, let's get back into...
Yo, you're still creeping me out.
Oh, I went low.
This level. Hold on, why is my... Is there a better way to see it? I think mine's just gone wonky. No! They expect me to get all this? I see where it lies now. They expect me to get all that.
missed them both. As soon as I get them all, I'll be glad if I find another. Just get in there. Oh. I can't miss a single thing. I want that puzzle piece. Seriously. I want that puzzle piece, screw it. Get in there, get in there. Learning the ropes. Purposely dying. I need to get everything. It's the first part of that whole getting the puzzle piece trail. It's troubling me. No, I screwed myself over. I wasn't supposed to get hit there. Hello, game. Like I said, what are hitboxes? What are hitboxes? We got it! Oh no 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 no! What are we doing now? Oh, we're a snowball! We're rolling! We're rolling! Hello! what to do? What to do? We're a snowball. We're literally a snowball. We're a snowball wrecking shit. Oh! Explain to me what we're supposed to do.
I am such an idiot. Face palm.
Oh my god, I am so bad! I am so bad! Please help me! I am so bad! Well, GG. Well, I suck. Funky's flying by. We're going.
Hiya,
Kabob.
Come
Thank you for the host, Explosion! Much appreciated, thank you! Besides, what else can I do? I'm buying back my lives. Wonder how many of these I need to hook to my board to get some air. Whatever! There's a shout out for ya. We're gonna buy 50 of these. Let's see if we get anything new. I'm dying to find out. No. 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 Lemington. Huh, Lemington. Bashmaster! Hey, wait, that's the boss we fought last time! That's the last boss we faced! Bashmaster. No. 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 Wallbrick! And a war knight. Okay. Speedy Tux. Is there a rare rating with this thing? Oh no. Flugu! Hey, that's the boss from World 4. I believe. A sorry toy. And a tough time. That's the. Is that the big owl with the bouncy thing on his head? I gotta believe that would be it. Harold. I'll get ya.